not just about the government easing the restrictions, but also the confidence of the shoppers. If the shoppers or the general public sees that you're doing enough, we've invested in a lot of technologies to make sure that our malls are safe and clean. For example, the handrails that we use as UV light to disinfect the escalator handrails. We use in our air conditioning system, we added some UV technology. So I think little by little, people will feel that it is really actually safe. You have cathedral high ceilings in the malls, no? So, and a lot of open spaces.
I know this is going to be still a tough year, especially even with companies like SM Malls here. But are there any projects still in the pipeline here for SM Malls, at least for the year, despite the pandemic?
Definitely. Last year, as a matter of fact, in the middle of the pandemic, we opened two malls. We opened Sambuanga and we opened Butuan. And both of them showed very, very strong take up from both our tenants and from our shoppers. No? And this year, we will still be opening three malls. That would be Daet, SM City Rojas, and also the one in Monumento, the Grand Central, which is a big mall. No? So we're still confident with the Philippine economy, and we feel that by second half of the year, everything will become better, much better.